Hi my friend, thank you for being here. In this video, you will learn how to transfer an image to Mandala for painting tutorial using the grid drawing technique. This technique makes it easy to transfer an image to any size mandala. For example, I will transfer the image of a tiger and some foliage from Marantas, Calatheas, Heliconias that inspired me to make this drawing. I hope this tip is helpful for you to apply your mandalas with the images of your choice. But if you like this mandala pattern, the link is available in the video description. I wish you a lot of peace and delight for your journey, and let's have fun!
The grid technique consists of squaring the desired image and the paper, where the drawing will be made, and fill each square individually according to the reference. In a sketchbook, I will draw the horizontal and vertical lines to form the grid. My MDF is 30 cm in diameter. I will make each 5 cm square. The amount of centimeters will vary depending on the size of your mandala. The image can be printed and gridded manually or using a specific drawing app, where you can control the number of squares. To make it a little easier, I chose an image in Canva and placed it inside the circle before the square. Here, I centralize the MDF and draw it. I will start by looking at the squares and draw the head. The design used in the mandala does not need to be a realistic design. We should require more skill. We need a simple sketch because it will be painted or dotted. The first drawing you may have some difficulties in making, but don't stop there. By repeating the process, you'll get more practice and gain a new ability that will be very useful in your journey. It's worth insisting on training. Now that I have the main image using the grid technique, the other part I will draw freely, filling it with Maranta's leaves, Calatheas, and the Heliconia flower. Here I'm going to draw another leaf, like the first one, to fill this space.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, feel free to subscribe and receive more like this. Share with a friend who would love to receive this content. If you have any questions, let me know. I wait for you in the next video.